All new at 10, a young runner is remembered after he died during the Route 66 marathon. 27-year-old Marcus Tokoshi died from cardiac arrest while running the race. A crowd of family and friends gathered tonight at TU's Sharp Chapel. Those close to him say he will not be forgotten.